In this video, we will demonstrate the Nuxeo Import Connector. This connector offers the possibility to import content and data into Nuxeo's content management platform. What we see here is a default Nuxeo instance, loaded with a light custom model and a newly created workspace. In this folder, we see the files we are going to import. The folder contains all sorts of file types, some with versions and some with custom metadata. The metadata and all properties of the files to be imported are stored in our Unified Data Model, or UDM. Here we see an example of a file in our UDM, with its metadata such as file name, extension, and size. To import this content into Nuxeo, we open the Xillio IDE, load the import robot, and customize the properties for the import. Then we identify to which Nuxeo instance we need to connect and where to find the source data. We can also customize the settings of additional features. Once this is done, we can run the import of the data by clicking the play button on top. Now the import is running and we can see that the files are being loaded into Nuxeo.